So they can't see us anymore?
No, they can't. Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
What's happening? Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius's place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
Says I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Laurentius's mill. We're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it. It's all right. They can't reach us. Don't move. I'll be right back.
I won't move. Alicia, come back.
Don't go! We'll be all right if we stay away from them.
It's all right, Hugo.
Who's scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
It's close. That mud again. We'll never get through.
I'm going to be sick.
No!
That mud again. We'll never get through. They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Mud again. We'll never get through. Good Lord.
Are they really all dead?
They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Help me push. Come on. Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats. We did it. We made it.